Obviously, we're excited about our team, and they've been working really hard, and the coaching staff has been very invested in our workouts, and just excited about this team and our three freshmen as well. They're stepping in, and obviously I think all three will contribute and right away. You know, I think that they are on a mission. You know, coaches are always on a mission, but if you have the players with the right mindset, you know, it goes a long way.
Pat's always played a tough schedule to always get us prepared for the tournament, and that's our goal. And to play Baylor early, to play at Notre Dame, to go out to Stanford to play on their home court, I think we will put our players in situations where they'll be tested early. And that's pretty much been our goal throughout the years, is to play tough competition. And so when it comes to tournament time, we're not surprised of what somebody's doing, how they're playing, their tempo. So I think it's just to prepare us, especially our young freshmen, to be put in that environment at a early time in our schedule. But you've got Kentucky that we've had battles with. We always have battles with Vanderbilt, and then Nikki coming in. So as it appears that the SEC has gotten easier, it's still a difficult place to play. It's difficult to go to Mississippi State and play. And we have to bring our game throughout the whole SEC for every game, because I think everyone gets up for Tennessee. And then as coaches, we don't want to have our team have any letdown. If we're playing somebody that's ranked 10th in our league, to us, it's still a competition.
Nikki Caldwell's coming to the league, and she did not inherit an empty cupboard. There's some talent on that LSU team, and plus she brought some kids with her as well. So I think LSU's going to be better. I think Georgia will be better. Vandy's always, you know, very competitive. Kentucky's going to be competitive. So, as Holly said, you know, Tennessee has a target. When you're ranked number one in the league and we're picked unanimous to win, everybody's going to get up to play us.
Well, obviously our post game, I think, is really solid. And Vicky Ball's been a great leader for us. And just across the board, you know, to have that many veterans, you know, we have great expectations. But they have great expectations. It's more about what they want.
We had, you know, one player out on the post, you know, in our post group, and then we had two players that were very much day-to-day, practice-wise. So it's been very nice, very refreshing to have a healthy group that we've been able to practice with, and they've been able to stay in the rotations. We've been able to count on them. What we've lost, obviously, it's very obvious because you're at every practice, but, you know, for those of you that aren't, it's the bulk and the size. We're not the all-airport team anymore. We used to be very impressive walking off the bus or walking through airports, but what we are is we're a lot more mobile. We're a lot more quick and agile. We're athletic. You know, we're able to extend our defense and pressure more with our post players. So we like that dimension. We've got some versatility. But to have them all healthy and practicing and in reps has been great.